Hi, dear loves. So I'm able to go over questions right now. We just got off of our call, our live event. I encourage you to click the link below because our next live event is on the Twin Flame journey. And Darian and I are going to share our own journey. We're going to share some personal truths. We're going to share some testament. I'm going to show you how we did it and how we defied human logic. It is quite possible because we're living it. And we're going to share some personal aspects. All of it's personal. And I want you to know this, Darian is very, 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 very personal. I'm pretty private, but he is very, very private. So we're going to share some stuff because we want to serve. We want to help you manifest your twin flame journey. And we want to help you crack the spiritual code of life. It exists, and we're very blessed that we have really found out that truth, that secret, and we want to share it. So be on the call, click the link below. Okay? Also, there's another link below on the actual workshop itself. It is a 12-week series. The initial deposit is $50. Okay, that's it. So we are going to ask you to go ahead and put a deposit down. And we're going to really stretch out the remaining payments. It is a $279 course. It's a workshop. It's going to meet once a week for an hour. And we're going to really discuss how to really live in this the code that Spirit shows us, okay? So click the link below and get on board. There's a live chat box going on, and we have a good time. There's so much spiritual knowledge coming over the waves in our live events that is just a blessing. It makes me giggle because it's just a blessing. It's really a blessing, and it's such a blessing for us to be able to serve, okay? So absolutely wanted to come to you today because I wanted to share with you about Archangel Metatron. Archangel Metatron is the tree of life. Archangel Metatron is absolutely a big part of recognizing the spiritual code and where you're going and how to know that you're in the right direction. So, let's see, I think I wrote something down here that I want to share with you about Archangel Metatron. The cube, the archangel, or the in the Akashic record. Well, you'll hear Metatron's a cube, right? Just a cube, geometric shape. And the cube is also the symbolic meaning to the tree of life or the Kabbalah. Okay, Kabbalah, the Kabbalah. And that is associated with the Akashic Records, which is the Book of Life. Okay, very significant, all of that with Archangel Metatron. Okay, so Archangel Metatron, just to share a little background with you, a couple years ago, I was doing the Pisces, well, I was doing everyone's, right? But the next one I was going to do after dropping the kids off was Pisces reading. And you know, I go outside, I'm taking the kids, and I remember looking up at the sky. Okay, sign number one, because that's how Archangel Metatron shows us our message in it, and that's how he works with us. Okay, so Archangel Metatron, you know, has me look up, and I look up instinctively, look up, and the sky looked very particular, looked very peculiar, looked very specific, okay, and the clouds the way they were parted. And so I go inside and I come back outside. The clouds were completely different. I mean, completely, completely. And what was there was, now, what was there before was like two raging opposites, okay, looked like two raging rivers, opposite colors, and opposite, just opposite energy. Okay, so when I come back out, I look at the sky, and there's like a road. There's like a road, a long, long, long cloud. So I'm standing there, and in hindsight, you know, I look back and I peep, the parents were coming in and out of daycare, and they're looking up at the sky with me. They didn't know what they were looking at. They were just looking because I was staring at it. I couldn't believe it. So I'm like, this is sign number two. I'm looking, honey, I see a chariot go from one end of the cloud to the next. A chariot. Archangel Metatron was riding the chariot. I'm like, okay. So I go around, and we live really close to the daycare, so I was just walking back home, and all of a sudden I could hear squawk, squawk, squawk. Well, there was a group of blackbirds just swooping in and around and just causing havoc, but wanted my attention. Sign number three, okay? So I look and I'm like, well, what is down below? What are they fussing about? So nothing. Sign number three, just wanted my attention. So I counted the birds. There were seven. Okay, so I know that's my third sign. For me, Archangel Metatron comes to me in waves of three. Okay, my favorite number is nine. That's a factor of nine, 369. Nine is a very highly charged spiritual number. And nine is associated with the Holy Trinity as well. You got the three, okay? Also, nine is a part of the Baha'i community. Nine pointed stars, right? So, and that's the faith that I was raised under, okay? So, all of that I tell you to tell you that when I go in to complete a Pisces reading, I shared this with Pisces because I heard, tell them now, Nicole. Okay, so I'm going to tell Pisces. And the next card that Spirit pulls for Pisces is Archangel Metatron on the chariot with the number seven. Okay, so now mind you, little fruit fly, mind you, when I'm explaining the story, I'm telling Pisces how to recognize the signs and how to put the puzzle pieces together, because that's how Archangel Metatron works. So he had this little fruit fly. There's a meaning to it, right? There's a meaning. As I say that, you know, so I just got frustrated with it, and then it comes right here like, oh, okay. Goodness gracious. I'm telling you right now, this is a part of creation right here. But you gotta wait, okay? He wants my attention. So I'm explaining to Pisces, this is how Archangel Metatron works. So you know he's here because this little fruit fly wants my attention. And that's how Archangel Metatron is. So I'm like, you know how you see the road and you can see the chariot, and Archangel Metatron's like, no, they can't see what you see. No, they don't know. So tell them the parting of the Red Sea. And I'm like, oh. I said, well, you know how. And so I told them what Archangel Metatron was telling me. And I said, that's how it is. And then, so then that's when he comes out and it's like, bam, you know. So now, Nicole, I use Nicole as a channel, okay, so that you could understand how I'm going to come to you. And then he shows up exactly the way he allowed me to channel our spiritual guidance. So I say all of that to say, the messages you receive from the Kabbalah, the Tree of Life, shows you how you're connected with other people and with Divine Source. Okay, how we're all connected to each other, and how to realign, how to line up, and how to make that happen. So the Tree of Life is Archangel Metatron. When I see his presence, I initially see the puzzle piece. And I've always seen the symbol for the autistic spectrum, for autism awareness. And that is the epitome of what Archangel Metatron does for us, helps us reconnect and figure out how we are all connected and put the puzzle piece together so that we can see the big picture. So when you are experiencing a part of your spiritual awakening where you're trying to piece all of your signs together, why you are having to let go of this side of your life in order to open up to what, while you are why you are being asked to separate from this toxic relationship, to open up for what is coming on the horizon, why you are receiving these visions of whatever it is, and these messages that are coming through voices, through a confirmation from what other people are saying, is showing you how you're connected. Could be to your other, your twin flame, could be to your soulmate, could be to your life mission, but there's a connection being made. So I want you to call on Archangel Metatron, the tree of life. Now, the Akashic records, I just want to talk about that for a minute and just explain to you how significant that understanding is. It is the book of life. Archangel Metatron, and I think I have right here, he sits on by the throne of God. You know, the Akashic record is the book of life, and he is the tree of life, right? So when you look at the fact that a tree blossoms, right, during certain times of the year, and then has to let go of the leaves, okay, they have to fall back out down to Mother Earth, and they have to go through this process of that nourishes Mother Earth, okay? So and then all of the nutrients that seep back into Mother Earth through the leaves, through the dying fruit that falls down off of the tree, seeps back in, and it's a cycle. Okay, so all of this is a connection with Archangel Metatron. The cycle of life, the tree of life, the book of life. So when you hear me or other spiritually aware, you say yourself that it's written. It is all written. It's in the book of life. The Akashic records, Archangel Metatron is the scribe. That's his name. The scribe, the tree of life. And so the scribe is writing down all of these occurrences. So the way Archangel Metatron comes to you is through those occurrences, expects you to look at each occurrence. Now those occurrences for me have always, always called my attention. Now you see how the fruit fly is gone, right? Wanted my attention because I was supposed to say that was Archangel Metatron. That's how he is. That's so beautiful. Man, I feel good because, you know, I just put out a video on Archangel Raziel. Archangel Raziel was giving me the emotions and feelings on the back of my shoulders, radiating back and forth. You know, and he defies human logic. Well, Archangel Metatron calls your attention to whatever that sign is. It is the anomaly in your occurrence. That is a very big part of the spiritual code of life. And having recognized that and many more secrets, it's time for us to share it. So we welcome you on the live call next week on February 14th, Darian and I. And I want you to give him a big, big hug because he's very private, very personal, and so am I. But he helps me with that because he's very smart and extremely intuitive. He's a psychic, even though he won't admit it. So, okay. We look forward to seeing you on the call. And look into the Spiritual Life Group coaching classes every Saturday. It's a 12-week series. And get on board. There's a $50 deposit for the Spiritual Code of Life workshop that we are going to be rolling out. We got a big surprise planned. Darian and I on the call got a big, big surprise that we're going to bless you with, and because it's our blessing. And so be on the call next week. So go down below and click on every single link that you see. Click on all the links, okay? I'll see you soon. Love you.